So today I have a review for you guys, and it's on Shape City. So I was sent this one right here. So gorgeous, right? I love the print. So beautiful. And Rudy was sent this one. So me and Rudy have been wearing those for a good month. Now, if you guys follow us on our vlog channel, you guys have seen Rudy has lost some weight. And it's really like, wow. And I think a lot of it has to do with this. This he wears when he works out. He puts this and then he puts a shirt on and it seriously just sucks in everything. And he works out and he says that it helps his back, his posture and all that. And he sweats so much. So when he takes this off, it's seriously just like sweat. And it's pretty crazy because it has worked for him. And what I like about this really holds everything in. It's like a faja, you know, a faja for guys, a shirt faja. So look at it, okay? So he wears this when he works out and on days that he doesn't work out. When he wears this, it really helps so that he, you know, he feels really in and tight. And when you feel like that, you really don't want to like stuff your face. And he's been doing really good with that. He's on a good diet. And if you really look at the vlogs, I'll post the vlogs down below and I'll post a picture. You can see how much he has changed, like, you know, weight wise. I think it's a very, very good investment just because you can wear it all the time. You can wear it underneath your clothes and it's just gonna really keep you, you know, like tight, and it feels like a shirt, which I think is why he wears it a lot. It's just because it feels like it's just a tank top. You know what I mean? I think if he would have gotten something like this, he wouldn't wear it. And that's why I'm glad that they sent this, because he has been wearing it every single day and it has helped him a lot. Like, he even sees a change. And once you see a change, you know, at first others will see it, and then when you feel it yourself, you're gonna, then that's when you're like, okay, I gotta keep going. So he's been like pushing, and has been working out nonstop, which is amazing because he has a goal of losing 100 pounds, and I really think he will get there. And so far, he's shown so much improvement with like his working out, everything. He can actually do more activities with us, you know, without feeling like, I don't wanna do it. He's more motivated, which is awesome. Okay, now on to me. This one is $85.50. This baby right here is amazing. So what they do is you measure yourself, you know, above your belly, and you take your measurements, and they send you one that's gonna fit you, which I thought was really nice of them to do. The communication was amazing. They communicate so fast, it's crazy. I love the way how they're so quick to get back to you. If you have any questions or anything at all, it's quick. They're really, really quick. Okay, so what I have, this one right here. Okay, we all know, if you follow me on the vlog, Snapchat, Insta, Facebook, you guys know I have my moments where I feel very, very fit and I wanna stay on the diet, and then I have my moments where I'm like,
come here, lasagna, come here, tacos, come here, food.
And I just eat. So, lately, I've been wearing this, and let me tell you, I have seen a big change. My back hurts so much because, you know, I've had 4 babies, so my back hurts. Things didn't go well in the operating room, so my back kills a lot, and my leg, it hurts so much. I wear this when I'm gonna get things done around the house, when I know that I'm gonna have to be moving around a lot, you know, basically when I know I'm gonna have a workout day. So I wear that. It helps my back. It really keeps me straight and I'm not slouching. I have a really bad habit with slouching. Like, I'm just chilling like that, and it's like I got a hump in my back. Really, really bad mania to have. This helps me a lot, and I just stay, you know, straight, and it helps my back out a lot. And also, it helps me not overeat when I'm wearing this. You know, I like to wear this especially when we go out with family, because when we're with family, especially Rudy's family, his mama cooks some bomb food. Okay, it's just like I want to eat everything. But when I have this, I feel like, okay, I'm done. Like, you know, one plate is good. If I didn't have this on, I'd have 2, 3, even 4 plates. Don't judge me. It's really, really bad. I love food. So this really, really helps. Let me show you how it looks on. Okay, so there is my panza. I have lost 5 pounds, but it's still there. And now I'm going to apply this and you're gonna see the difference. Okay, now this is it with it on. It seriously just and gives you that perfect like shape, like look. Sucks everything in. It's amazing. No one is gonna know you have it on. You see? No one at all. Let me do the shirt really tight. You see, no one's gonna know. No one's gonna know that you have it on. It's just so smooth. No one's gonna know. So it only took a minute or two to put it on and it just sucks everything in and it gives you that really nice curve when you're looking sexy. I have lost 2 inches off my waist and I really think it's because of this. Like this really just like sucks me in. I'm working out, and then just taking it off and just sweat, just dripping, which I love. I love a good workout where you sweat and it's just so much sweat. It just feels like all that sweat, it's just like, yes, makes you feel like you really are doing something, you know what I mean? So if you guys are looking for a good waist trainer, I would definitely recommend Shape City. They are so good. I will leave their website down below so you guys could check it out. Also, if you have a husband or a boyfriend, or even a best friend, and you guys are, you know, working out together, I would definitely recommend this one for them. It is really good. Definitely recommend the Shape City. They are amazing. Customer service is amazing. The products are amazing. And I'm just overall really thankful for the whole experience because it has been very, very good. For me and for Rudy, it's just been amazing. Let me know what's your favorite waist trainer. What's your experience with it? If it's something that you recommend, is it something that you don't like? I would really like to hear you guys' feedback on this. And